so good it required one leg in the air, apparently. And the bottom.